For me to be the light for others is essentially being in the right place at the right time, when by being present for somebody and truly listening to a person, whether it's a patient or their family or a fellow staff member, and to see light in their eyes, light of understanding, light of compassion, light of relief when a burden has been lifted because I was just there to listen and to provide support. I think that's one of the most satisfying parts of my job, and I love that.